in the first World Cup, and now here in the second World Cup in Tokyo, Japan, she's trying to maintain or keep that title, and is off to an excellent start, as in the rope competition, she finished with a perfect 10. Now, Lilia performing with the ball. Another strong performance. And for IGNATOVA, this is going to be her last major competition. She has announced that after the 86 World Cup here in Tokyo, that she will be retiring.